Alright, it's time for some Final Doom. I don't know if I've actually played through these ones before. I might have done it like in co-op and stuff a million years ago. Oh, I'm not quite done the game apparently. New game. Hey, bunny. And lost all our weapons and shit again. Start with Berserk. It's been ages since we used the pistol. Come here, you. Shouldn't have hit both of those just in case, but oh my god. Playing badly here. Ooh, shotgun. Guns I haven't used in a while. Regular ass shotgun. Exit. I need a blue key card though. Apparently a way out there. Apparently a way to open that. Strange. No? What does that switch do then? Really want to know what that does. Maybe something outside? Gonna drive me nuts. But also, where's this blue key? Like, wait, what? Okay. Aims for the chain gun. Those things came down. Look at that, all hundreds. Human barbecue. Now that I think about it, I'm pretty sure I have played these at some point, because I remember that, that screen. Or at least I've watched someone play this, maybe. I don't know if I've played through the entire thing, either. Berserk anymore. Shit. It's the indent. Probably an indent there. Fighting each other now. He's trying to get him, but he just... Okay. How does one get up there? All my momentum for some reason. To get two key cards right away, like in a row, like that. Oh, a door up there. Hmm. you come from, sir? I know you get that sphere. That opened up, no? Human baby here. Power control. Coming back in here. What kind of a secret area is this? I wonder if we can go to that room beforehand and kill all those enemies. Damage. Super shotgun. Kinda wanted to try going in back in here, but oh, this is an isolated area. I don't know how you do anything in there. A lot of teleporters in there. It's not like the door that I came in on. The yellow door, so we're trapped in here until we get the... That's the room, isn't it? Kill everything, maybe we can get in there and find whatever reward is in there. Shit. This is like the third stage and we got an archvile in there. Wait, is that not the area? Or the middle opened up, I guess. Shotgun, that's it? Anything like important in there? Jeez, crazy stage. 101%. Wormhole. Jeez. There's no way I'm gonna hit the button, but... Wait! That actually was the end? Is the rest of the stage just bonus? I mean, I'll take it. Weird hearing MIDI music again. Guess they didn't want to remake this music for collection. Like, stuff is constantly opening in the stage so far. Shit. Okay, finally got some health. Want to go out there. Guess we have to. Chain gunner's down. Nothing out here, though? Shutters opened again. Oh, fuck. Lots of fun noises. As soon as I stepped in here. Jeez. Can I have one of these health packs, please? Hmm. Do you get these ones? This stage has a lot of secrets. You get that? Is ready. Don't trust this room. He was right not to trust it. Shit. These are gonna like open up. For sure, these faces would open up or something. So where do we use this blue key card? What did that do? God damn, I don't know what that is in this engine. Sometimes you bounce off walls, weirdly. Not sure what the deal is. Yeah, it's a red door that was in here. I just knock it over here? Could you imagine if you went through there without killing all the guys up here? It's something like this, I guess. They can't fight each other. I guess I'd make episode 1 too easy and tomb 1. They'll fight each other. Season. Jeez. Save the mega armor for later. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna forget about that. Health in here. Oops. This is a weird looking room. Must be some kind of weird generator or something. Need a red key to hit a switch? Seems like it's gonna be a confusing stage. God damn. There's another shotgun guy behind. Lots of health down there, holy shit. Ah shit, I guess that's the way back out, but... We gotta find a yellow door. Or yellow switch. What does yellow switch do? Little computers on the ceiling. That wall. Let's see if one of those computers activates it. Was over here. Wasn't there a door that wouldn't open? Yeah. Don't know what that's doing. Over there. Activated the machine. There was that switch. I don't remember where that was now. The red switch. It was where I got the blue key card, wasn't it? Wherever the fuck that is. EMT. This isn't it. I don't remember where the hell that was. Oh, it's right here. Question is, what did that do? Check everywhere again now. There was a thing behind this. Didn't do anything over there? That was scary. Under 1%. Nice. Prison. Oh, story. Fight your way out of the infested experimental labs. Seems that UAC has once again gulped it down. Military complex? Diseased horrors. Okay. What is this music? Going on in this tiny hallway. Where'd you come from? I don't see too many areas this big and open. Get him. He keeps missing. Going on down there. Ow! Okay, I'm glad he shot me because it alerted me to the Revenant firing missiles at me. Get in there. Oops. What? He's still alive, sir. Oh, sirs. Detour, I guess. A lot of radiation suits down there. What am I doing? Thought it would just give up on me or something. Some of those suits in case I need to come back down there. Seems unlikely though. Switch somewhere else when I hit that. shit. It's wearing off. Oh, the worst thing is not being able to see. Ow. Oh, that helps a little bit. And then go. Switch down there. Where did that guy come? What? Guess he's opened up. Goddamn imp, he trapped me in there. How quickly shit can go sideways in this game. Oh, why is it following me that well? Jeez. Hey, X-Band TV. Sorry to, I didn't see your message at first. How to set up my Goomba to animate? It's a couple OBS plugins. One is something that lets you make a source visible when there's sound going on beyond a certain volume. And the other one just kind of makes the image bigger and the volume's going, which is a recent thing that makes it zoom. Also, the reticles from... I'm playing Doom 1 and 2 on Steam, the newest version. Yeah, sorry I didn't see your messages right away. Yeah, I think you could turn the reticle off, but I'm like, eh. Can't be bothered. Also helps you tell when auto-aim is going on, that turns yellow when there's a auto-aim thing going. It's kind of nice. Where's the stage right now? I heard the second guy. Oh, he's above me. Shit. Can't aim at him. Guess we'll just run. Whoops! Need to take a drink, my throat's a little scratchy for some reason. Okay. Lots of imps. Ow. Use some armor. Secret area, I was just literally standing right there. Oh, there's some armor. This is a really big room. Button. Wait, what? That was weird. You don't open the door, you just step near it and it opens out. They like using that texture as a secret. I'm so glad that a guy didn't just start opening fire. For a second there, I thought I was trapped. What a weird secret. Oh. What opened this? Was it always open? I mean, I'll take it. Hey, we got a red keycard. Did we see a red door back here? Oh. TNT. There's something else moving. This is a big ass room. Yeah, get the chain gun, guys. know what that switch did. Ow. Oh, it took a lot of damage. Shit, fireballs. What did that switch do? Another switch over there. Hit it and it was already moving. Fuck. What? These freaking chain gun guys are ripping me apart. I don't really understand how these switches work. If they hit one to raise it and then hit the other one to lower it and then it raises again? Like, it's very confusing. That's just to trip you up. There's no way to hit those buttons. What? Jeez. did he come from? There he is, lulling me into a false sense of security, then changing shit up. Jeez. Crazy stage. What point of going up to those areas? What? Hit that switch. What's going on back there? Oh my god. Did anything happen over here? No? Jeez. Okay, how many guys fucking spawned back here? Whoa, that was trippy. I don't think I'm supposed to see that. Whatever that was. Because it looks like this is like, that's the fake wall there. Yeah, it's, I don't think it's supposed to look like that. That's crazy looking. Okay, I haven't saved it. I got a backup save in a while. Oh, did I not? I forgot to save it as a regular save on this stage. Oops. That's a first. Mm-hmm. I need to get that red key card or that button. Helping here. Should stop doing that. I'm probably gonna die here. Any health back here somewhere? Age isn't being very friendly health-wise. Yeah, I'm just probably gonna end up dying. Out of all the ways to die, though. Down there. Go on without me. How do you get over there? God damn it. Is there a way through here to get in? Just wanted to take a look out there. I don't know what to do about the button up here or the key card. This area is a secret, but it leads you back here. Those two switches do. I know one brought the stairs there, but I What am I missing here? Oh, for fuck's sake, so it was just that. How did I not see that? Do. Oh, it just opens that? Okay. So wait, where was the red door? I remember seeing one somewhere. And what does that do? I wish we got healed out of it. Man, I feel like there's so many different ways to go here. Sakes. Thank you. Okay. Nuts. I don't want to go in there and kill them all, though. Why is the plasma gun like hitting walls so easily? Like it's weird. I'm just hoping for some health. So where did I need a blue key card? Way over there. Oh yeah, didn't I also need it for this? It'd be nice if I could keep health for more than 5 seconds in this map. That wasn't very good. Jeez. Why am I going into these secret areas that are just killing me? So much damage. What was that, like a transporter? Okay. So what the hell am I doing in this stage? I feel like I'm not making any weird, like, actual progress. I guess that was like a side area of the Boo Key, right? See through all those bodies. Jeez. What a crazy stage. So far this is going a little bit faster than the master levels, but still pretty tough. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick break. I will be right back. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. God. Jeez. How the fuck did I miss there? I haven't had armor in like a million years. What's going on down there? Fuck's sakes. To save it more often in these stages. These ones are a little rough. What is this room? How the fuck did I survive that? I had 200 armor and like 100 health. Didn't last long. Oh my god. Come Are you kidding me? How's he shooting me if I can only see the top of his head? Excuse me? Those are red. Are they not? Do I need to find like a button somewhere to do that? Man, they really love the chain gun guy in this, don't they? Why did that even open? No health. What did that do? Fuck. I need to find health, if there is any. I don't think there is any left. I guess I can hope there's health at the beginning of the next stage. Fuck, that's gonna be bad. Storage facility. Some armor. New texture. Oh, fuck's sakes. Fuck's sakes. Health somewhere? I saw a megasphere. How did that imp get hit and not die? Why does that hurt? Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, we have some health now. I wonder how you get that Mega Sphere. I'm terrified of that Revenant noise in here. Whoops. Why did the whole world get alerted from that shot? We got 200 health, anyway. Oh, that was weird. And I like skipped when the menu came up. So what is this? Spooky goes over there, I guess? There's a red door that you can open from the other side. What? Absolutely terrified of the noises I'm hearing. God. Sakes. keep getting stuck on things. I'm not sure why. Like that barrel stopped me. For sure something's gonna open with all those enemies, but okay. Reader. Remount a whole herd, you have to. To non-MIDI music. It's kind of hilarious. Seems like there's some way to open that. I forgot to save it sort of this stage again too. I stopped doing that. Got a boot key. What the fuck? That's kind of messed up. These like secret ways into every room. How did I get to that place? Oh, from over here. Like a weird sewer system. Outside area. I guess that's it down here. Very strange. I don't use this boot key card. This is huge. Okay. This area remind me of Antara. Everything with these like low poly stairs. With the red card. Oh, this place is crazy. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I might be fucked. Oh, I don't want to start another stage with no HP. HP around here? In general, this Swad just has no health anywhere half the time. Okay, I guess we just hope again? Hate to get into the habit of this. Health packs. Okay, we're alive again for now. Oh my god, how did I miss? Okay, we got some health packs that we don't need right now, which is great. That hasn't happened in a while. Now all of a sudden they're giving me tons. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Revenants? Oof. Got ourselves the yellow key card. Taking a drink. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Deal with this room. Oops. A big cauldron with a card in there. When did I take so much health damage? I had more health than that. I can't deal with both these guys. Yo, what's in here? Oh. Sakes. I need to dodge one or the other. I can't dodge both. I see another bunch of health out here somewhere. Okay, let's turn this way. Okay. I guess where that arch file is just in an area that I've been to, kind of thing. Figured I'd have to go to that area. Sometimes you're not really rewarded for killing enemies. But there's no... You'd think there'd be a health and shit around here. Or some ammo. Good spot for a secret. Jeez. Steelworks. Yeah, it's a good spot to stop for a little bit. I will be right back. I'm back. This weird music. And I'm running low on ammo. All kinds. We need a red key to exit. Red key's right there, thankfully. Yo, a key right off the bat. These little tunnels on the sides. Okay, what is the point of these things? Oh, there's something in one of them. I can see one on this one. Doesn't necessarily mean it's open though. But it is. These are just a pain elemental roaming in an area I've already been to. Wait though, I got a key card from like an area that seemed kind of like a secret. Thank you. trust going in here. Shit, my shotgun ammo. Of course it hurts you. Against my better judgment, I'm gonna kill these guys hoping there's ammo and shit behind them. Like, see, this game does this a lot. Oh my, what is happening out there? Yeah, I don't think I can get back out that way. It's the radiation suit. I can't see where I'm going. Somehow radiation vision has made it harder to see. Being a little nice to me. This feels so different to, oh shit, the average Doom stage. Such a weird feel to this level. I like this idea of going backwards to the stage and there's a whole bunch of new enemies and shit. Pretty neat. I don't think I saw that backpack last time. Can I get to it? What the hell? Feeling bad stuff's gonna happen. Yeah, here we go. Jeez. a BFG up there. It's going good until that revenant is shooting at me. Also getting sidetracked by shit. Wait, what? There's no way this is actually the end of the stage. Huh? I mean, I'll take it. That was a weird one. Deepest reaches. Where does this start, man? Desperately need some health. Damn it. Thank you. Man, he didn't care about any of that noise going on down there. He just wanted me. Get that key, or is that just decoration? Excuse me? Weird stage so far. Should I try going down there? Where does this go? Oh. To help you get up there, but for a reason it seems stuck. Going. Oh, that's a button, not a... That was like a key thing. Oh, fuck. shit. Why would you do this to me? Second key that I can see and can't get. Oh, fuck. Okay. That's one of those ones I got hit with because I had the invisibility. Area remind me of Heretic. Looking around for some more health. I don't remember if I've seen a blue lock door. Thank you. heard someone trying to punch me. Back at the start. I mean, I'll take it. Where was there a yellow door? Way down there. Wait, it's the wrong way. How do I get to there? Down there worth getting. So this is gonna get bad in a couple seconds. Yeah, that's the one thing I don't like about these maps so far. Like, I came down here for, what, a box of bullets and some shotgun shells? But again, apparently you have to come down here? Trust this area. That's the same room, whoops. Not really sure what that did for me, but whatever. That button always there? So how do you get that red key card then? Interesting. processing area. The amount of times that you turn around and try to open the starting door and nothing happens. And all of a sudden, one time, it does something. Jeez. Get him! Gotta add the yellow key card for a moment. One behind, not the one in front. There's a way out, right? I was about to say, why the fuck would you put a suit there if there's no way out? To get out there somehow. Wow, we got three of them. Where do you get to that fountain? We're supposed to come out here, so I'm kind of confused. Not sure what opened this. I just happened to see it on my map and was like, oh. Remnant. I don't feel like I have a ton of ammo. And 5%. Gotta be the archfiend that does that, right? Damn, we just came in 2 seconds under par. This room. Jeez. I didn't mean to save over that one, oh well. if that ground hurts you. It keeps going back down again as I step off of it. There's gotta be a way to lower that, right? Oh, we need the blue key for this. What's that about? Hmm. blue keycard over there. Scram doesn't hurt you? You've just been doing that a lot. The bigs in there. Reminds me of a stage. Was it in Doom 2? There's a spider demon in one of these. Are you supposed to fight him? You're supposed to be like in an elevator or huh? That felt really mean. Two of them hit. Is that? Yeah, it was one of these. Okay. I get what's going on, kinda. There are two buttons I hit on the other side. So I guess I need to find a way to hit this button. Yeah, I was about to say, I was curious what happens if you fell off the... Where did these guys come from? So I'm guessing with all the buttons hit, maybe that area opens up? No? Okay, so what did that do? Hit all four middle ones. Oh, it didn't. Oh, there we go. So where's their yellow door, though? At top there, maybe? Where do you get these? Yeah, I couldn't go in here before, could I? Whoops. Clicking on save, that was weird. Fuck. Down there, sir. Nothing. Excuse me? I'm guessing those cages are supposed to open with guys somehow, but... Can you get up there? Like a whole ass area I haven't been to? It's so empty. I don't like this. Something's gonna happen with those teleporters. I'm confused. Oh, done something terrible. What does that do, though? What's the point of that? Like, what did that do for me, hitting that button? Just use the yellow key. We got the yellow key. I remember seeing this room. Got the yellow key, but where the fuck do we use it? Still can't get down there that way. This was like just a switch somewhere that needed a yellow key, because I don't remember. I don't see anything that. Why can you fall down here and can't get out, though? Seems weird. I'm getting confused. I'm gonna have to look up how to finish this stage. I don't know what to do with the yellow key. I mean, we're right at the end of the stage anyway, so no. Okay. skip ahead to when he has yellow key. Anyway, where is he? That's like a secret area. Skip ahead, he's going through areas I've already been. Wait, what the hell? Where is that? Again, he's finding like tons of secrets. Do you need to find that? Is that a thing that you need to do? Like, where's the yellow key go? It seems kind of important. Oh. Huh? The stage ends when you just kill a bunch of enemies, so where do you start this? This is another one of those ones I'm not gonna feel bad about. So he runs over here. I gotta try to mimic that, but I don't know what exactly he's doing to make that happen. Ah, shit. He does like a couple moves in a row, and I don't know how many of them are important. But yeah, apparently this area is the end. If I had to guess, doing this is... Yeah, that opens this. I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to figure this shit out, but... How did he get there? I think this is just to make it easier, this part. How did he do the next part, though? If I'm understanding right now, then shit should be going off here, right? Yeah. Is that because of the button press? Oh, fuck. I didn't do this well enough. Oh, I don't like that they can teleport. I don't need the cyber demon teleporting. Man. Okay. Huh. That was nuts. That was a long stage. Shipping respawning. But the rest of this is gonna wait for another day. Yeah, this is fun though. Some of these stages are... I like these stages a lot better than the master elements for Doom 2. That's for sure. Does it tell you how many there are in here? 32 levels? Wait, Final Doom was made of 32. So it's 32 both of them? I thought, isn't this like part of it, Plutonia, or no? The other half of Final Doom. Plutonia's 32, so yeah, I guess they're both 32. Wait, you have to go into a game to quit? That's weird. Anyways, that is enough for me tonight. Back on Tuesday with more of this, although I'm gonna have to cut it short when the new Zelda game comes out, because that'll be our new Tuesday Thursday for a bit. At least until we finish like Visions of Mana, but I don't think we're close to finishing that yet. I'm trying to juggle newer games at the moment. Anyways, GG's. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you later. Bye-byes.